HSBC believes that education and the environment are the fundamental building blocks to a healthy society.
Well, I think that's why we are talking to Grade 5 right now.
Junior Achievement teaches business education to kids, and we focus on workplace readiness, entrepreneurialism, and financial literacy.
I really like this class because when I get older, I might want to be a business owner, and this would help me.
So today, we'll talk a bit about hiring people.
I sometimes work lemonade stand.
A lemonade stand, so you are a business owner already.
We reach kids from ages 8 through 18, and we do it through volunteers.
I think she's a good teacher.
If you're gonna say no to that class, you're saying no to life lessons.
In your package, I know we talk about job application, I'm going to leave you with a JA Business Journal.
Sometimes it's hard because it's hard to come up with an answer that everybody agrees on because we all have our different opinions. I imagine it would be like that in businesses too.
They get more than they ever expected and they get more than they give. And what they mean by that is they go into a classroom and they deliver the curriculum, and what they see is kids' eyes light up. So they see they're making a difference. And I think anybody that gives their time wants to know that they're making a difference with that time and they're making an impact.
I would like Mr. O'Flynn to help me to demonstrate a job interview. Can you tell me why we should hire you instead of some other applicants?
Oh, I don't know who the other applicants are, so I just don't know.
Who thinks I should not hire Ms. O'Flynn?
Again, some of the benefits that I didn't expect to get out of the program. One was just presentation skills and confidence talking in front of an audience. That was something I was always a little bit uncomfortable with before. And it's partly why I threw myself into it. And I definitely achieved that confidence.
In some cases, you see just transformational change with those kids.
You also need eye contact, so you look confident.
And as I was walking around, I was amazed. You all come up with very good answers. And not only that, you all come up with different answers.
Volunteers are critical to this. Volunteers bring in the real world. So they bring in their business experience, and they bring that to the classroom.
And that's the surprise. I didn't expect that going into the program. To think that I had that much influence on those young lives, it really moved me, and that sticks with me today.
Thank you.